my voice again. It has nothing to do with me yelling at your children. Or my own children if they got offended. So I don't yell at them, I yell over them when they're playing. That's what it is. Anyway, the first piece was theme. Whoa.
Wait for it.
Yes, the Spider-Man No Way Home main theme, which is like four different themes in one. And
my voice some more. It's incredibly hard to play different tempos, different articulations, different styles, and then transition them all in the same song. And I feel like they just rocked that. That is really hard to do. Lots of music. I'm not sure if they realize how hard that song actually is. I didn't tell them when I gave it to them, but it is tricky. It's got weird notes, weird rhythms. I'll think of it again. So, anyway, our next song, I forgot what it is, 20. Enemy, our next song is completely different. Enemy by Imagine Dragons. Yeah.
revisit that.
Thank you.
Did I miss anybody?
Uh-oh. You missed one.
Oh no, that's embarrassing.
Okay, unless it fell, we
will. Yeah, we had an explosion and okay,
right. Yeah. Hey, we have a lot of people made it into all county orchestra. So they went, they auditioned a while ago. They auditioned, they made it, and they got to spend 2 days with an amazing conductor and a bunch of other very talented musicians from all over the county. And so we have recognition medals for them. There aren't any official medals for all county, but we decided to give them an official VBODA Purple Recognition Medal. So come on up. Oh, and we have certificates. Both alphabetized. Not by instrument. Okay, so, nope. Okay, all right. Since there's less of you, we'll have you guys line up right here. And then we can, you guys can get a picture. All right, Amara. Actually, all of you can just come up. You know who you are. I'll say their names: Amara, Ava, Faith, Maya, Noel, Ruben, Sanjana, Sophia, and Varun.
Even though this happened, we persevered and made the most out of it.
We want to take this time to thank the people who got us here through this tough time.
To the people who showed us how to play every note.
To the teacher who didn't let us sleep in class.
To the friends who practiced with us and made rehearsals fun.
To the teacher who made us go to rehearsals even though we had an SOL the very next day at 7 a.m.
To our families for the endless support and patience.
And if it wasn't clear, this is for Mr. Anderson and Ms. Dinsmore for their dedication and passion of teaching.
It takes a lot of work and dedication to make a group of students sound good and play together. And only a few people can do what Mr. Anderson and what Ms. Dinsmore have done.
They have spent countless hours working with us, planning events such as Fiddle Fest, organizing county events such as the All County Auditions, and so many other things wouldn't be possible without them.
So, if the message isn't clear yet, thank you, Mr. Anderson and Ms. Dinsmore, for everything that you've done for us.
Three of our songs, and we received the best score of any orchestra that played the entire day. I don't know how they can perform that well that early in the morning, I'm half asleep. But they did great, we had a lot of fun. I just wanted to make sure everyone knew that they I don't always tell them that. I usually tell them the opposite. But I do mean it. They're the best. I've enjoyed teaching your kids for 3 years. Right? Yeah, all 3 years. Cool. I'm proud of how far they've come. They're a lot of fun to teach. They're exhausting. They talk a lot. But they're talented, and they work hard, and I hope they have a good experience in orchestra. At Willard. I'm losing my voice. I'm not getting choked up. I'm just losing my voice. Maybe that one of the songs, I actually got goosebumps when they were playing it. I was like, oh, they did it. They played that thing that I've been wanting them to play. So good job. You did it. You gave me goosebumps for a second. Only a second, huh? Very short-lived in the middle of How to Train Your Dragon. I love that song. That's like my favorite soundtrack ever. So I had to play that one. What else? Assessment. We went to assessment along with that as well. We received superior ratings because they're amazing, if you didn't know that. We have medals for everyone at the end of the concert. So as they're exiting off the stage after this next song, they're all going to get a little medal that says things, that you're awesome. A little blue thing. So great job. They're going to get those. Thank you to Mr. Carroll for hosting us and setting the stage and getting this beautiful place ready for us to come, and always having amazing high school volunteers to help tune, set the stage, record. They do so much. So thank you, Mr. Carroll, and ladies. All of you that came to this last final show and all the concerts that they have had since sixth grade, over 30 concerts that they've performed. So and all of them have been fantastic. So thank you, parents, for supporting your kids, getting them their instruments, getting them to lessons, getting them to rehearsals, all things. So thank you, parents. Kids, can you give your parents a hand? Speaking of parents, thank you to my mom for being here. And being my mom. Thanks, Mom. Let's give my mom a hand. Yeah. And my son is going like this. So I guess I will thank my family for coming and supporting me, and my wife for taking care of the kids and doing everything when I'm with them.
rehearsing and concerts and all that, so thank you, family. Is that good? Thank you, Eva and family. Alright. Is that it? I didn't write it down. You wrote it down on a sticky note?
I wrote it down and you left it.
You know what? Check under your laptop. Yeah. Oh, that's not. Oh, no. No. So sad. Okay. Not sad. It's happy and sad at the same time. So, as you all may know, Mrs. Dinsmore has taken a new job as the high school director at Tuscarora for next year. So, she will not be with us next year. Come on, get it. Let's do it. No, we can't. She is amazing. She has been just such a needed, like, positive attitude. I'm not a positive attitude, so she kind of counteracts that. It's fantastic. She's very talented. She's great with the students. We will miss her so much. Hopefully we're going to get somebody in here, hopefully, that can not replace, but like slide in and do an okay job. Further enhance, yes. Big words. But anyway, I just want to give you a round of applause and a thank you for being with me and dealing with my crazy and being crazy. Well, let's give her a hand. She's going to do amazing things over in Leesburg. All right. Say it after this song. Our last song. You heard it before. In sixth grade, they played this song, Dragon Hunter. It was very hard in sixth grade. They shouldn't have played it in hindsight. It was too hard. And we're gonna play it again as a final piece. We're gonna play it faster, we're gonna play it louder and better. So I hope you enjoy it. I hope it brings back a few memories of when they were like little. We were looking at pictures earlier today of last year in sixth grade, and they were so tiny and cute. Not anymore. I hope you enjoyed our last song, Dragon Hunter.
Thank you.
please.